Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John Mange. I'm the Fine Arts Director, and I'm pleased to welcome you to Stoughton High School's 2019 Evening of Jazz, a very special concert where all of Stoughton's jazz ensembles from sixth grade through high school perform on one big program. Before we begin, I would like to speak briefly about all of the parent volunteers who have been hard at work behind the scenes this year, making our music program run like a well-oiled machine. Our Music Parents Association in Stoughton is called Parents of Performing Students, or POPS. These parents have made commitments of time and money at whatever level is right for their families to ensure that every music student in Stoughton has excellent opportunities to perform and grow. Tonight we had several POPS parents assisting with ticketing and distributing programs. We had Deb Howe, Ray McDonald, Christina Carandang, Debbie Podesta, Paula Baptista, Melissa Turner, Mark Taylor, and Caroline Cesario. In addition, Janie Leahy and Debbie Podesta put together tonight's concert programs. Please give these parents a round of applause for all of the great work that they do. I urge every family here to consider becoming members of POPS. You can go sign up by going to our website, stoughtonfinearts.org, printing out a membership form and mailing it in. You can become a POPS member for as little as $5, and when you donate at the $25 level, you will receive this year's POPS magnet, which you can then proudly attach to your car or refrigerator. I would also like to thank Stoughton Media Access for videotaping this concert, which will be shown on local cable in the coming weeks. And finally, I would like to extend a special welcome to our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Marguerite Rizzi, who is in attendance tonight for her final evening of jazz before her retirement. Dr. Rizzi will be joining us on stage in a little while, so stay tuned on that. Thank you all so much for your support and for your patience. And now, without further ado, will you please welcome the O'Donnell Middle School 6th grade jazz band, directed by Dan Rainey, and tonight guest conducted by Mr. Keith Kerbo.
Thank you. You know, from Andy on the guitar solo, it goes, now's the time. The 6th grade jazz band is going to perform in full at the 6th grade concert coming up in a couple of weeks. You'll hear from next the OMS Jazz Ensemble as they make their way on stage. Another hand for the 6th grade jazz band with some help from the high school. There's someone who's been working with the OMS Jazz Ensemble all year. We've split off in small groups and gone out and such. His name is Anton Deravenko, who's here tonight. He's been helping us a ton, especially with the saxophones. He's a great saxophone player, and we thank Pops for supporting his help this year. It's been huge for that ensemble. That was a really big piece for them to do, and it's because of Anton's help that we got where we got. So thank him. Thank you very much for being here, and it was awesome. and Emily and Darren on a prepared solo over time. Next is Blue Pepper. After this, you will hear from the Wednesday Jazz Band. You're invited to use the stairs. Feel free to use the stairs on the side to come up.
Jazz band in just a moment. Thank you so much. That was the Wednesday Jazz Band at Stoughton High School. And you just saw our two soloists. First, Joe Mark on the piano. Give him a hand. And Isaac Ehrman on the alto saxophone. Our second tune this evening, entitled Doxy. Really, really fun, straight-ahead jazz tune. This one will feature three soloists, all in the wind section. Justin Levy on the tenor saxophone, Celia Mello on the trumpet, and Sabrina Leon on the alto saxophone. Thank you so much. I believe the next group up will be the jazz combo. Enjoy. Thank you.
The name of that tune is Rolling. This is the SHS Jazz Combo. Next, you'll hear White as Snow.
Thank you.
The last piece of the combo will be Blues Walk, and then we'll welcome the Jazz Voices to the stage.
Java and Thank you so much, and thank you for bearing with our transition. Behind me is the Stoughton High School Jazz Voices. 13 strong and accompanied today by Mr. Nicholson Mann on the piano, Hassan Khan on the bass, and John Flynn on the drum set. That was a classic Manhattan transfer tune called the Java Jive. We got three more tunes for you today. Our next song is Painted on Canvas, which will feature two soloists, Miss Ashley Demetrius and Miss Sandra Awad.
Oh.
Thank you. Our next tune will also feature a soloist. This time is Rory Kangeiser on In the Wee Small Hours of the Morning. Today. This is an awesome, really, really sassy tune called Sister Sadie, which will feature an improvised solo by Miss Mary Fencer.
Thank you.
our last ensemble of the evening is the Tuesday Jazz Band, who will be up momentarily. Thank you so much for listening.
We realized the other day that the music in this program spans pretty much 100 years of jazz. That was 1923. Next, we're going to bring up one of our seniors, Allie, to play a solo ballad called Always and Forever by Pat Metheny from 1992.
Thank you.
always and forever with our senior Allie on the trumpet. Next, we have Running with Scissors, which we're celebrating 100 years of jazz. This is 2018.
Thank you.
We heard from D-Bach and Hassan on the solos. We have one last superhero called Patient Fight Song, said 1973, by Charles Mingus, which will feature our senior on the bass, Hassan, and Maggie and D-Bach and Brendan and Andy, and a lot of people are improvising here. After we're done here, we'll have one final tune for you. When this tune is over, all instrumentalists should come up, grab their chairs, and we will be joined by Dr. Mizzou.
Thank you.
Okay. This is the largest jazz band probably that Stoughton has ever seen. It is actually three or four jazz bands all in one. Mr. Kerbo is directing the jazz mass. The jazz mass. And I have to mention also that our very own superintendent, Dr. Maggie Rizzi, is just right over there next to Rose and Hassan in our bass guitar section. You don't hear that every day. Getting ready to play with us and take a short solo on the bass. I have to tell you, Stoughton is very, very unique. This is unusual. Our superintendent is, in fact, a professional musician, bass guitarist. She is a recording artist. This is one of her albums. I'm holding it in my hand. She recorded this album with her band, Simpatico, and I have even played with that band, as a matter of fact, a couple of times. Wonderful, wonderful group. So it has been 7 years since I got here, got to know Dr. Rizzi, the fantastic bass player and superintendent of the Stoughton Public Schools. We have been waiting to perform Jazz Police. This is our last possible moment when we can do this, because after this, she is no longer with us. So, Dr. Rizzi, thank you for everything you've done, and we look forward to a great performance.
is us playing you out at that part of the show where the lights can come on and then everyone heads out. Thank you so much for coming to Evening of Jazz 2019. We hope to see you at our spring concert.